Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel TechArns. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access the Telegram mobile application and it shows connecting, and this error message is long time showing. So due to this message, my Instagram app is not working. So how to fix this issue? And this is only happening due to the mobile data network or Wi-Fi connection not working properly. So first of all, check your all network connections by simply open your settings menu and then search reset network settings and click to open it, and one more time click to access reset network settings. So now you can select your mobile data connection SIM card and finally click to reset settings, and it asks for the confirmation, so you can select reset. So finally my network settings are resetted successfully. So once you've done this process, just close all the settings window and also clear the Telegram application datas by simply long press on the Telegram app icon. So here you can press the circle icon and then go to storage, and finally you can click to clear cache. So after you've done this process, and go back to the one stop. So here you can click to access permissions. So friends, here you can check it if all the permissions are allowed or not. So if maybe any permission is not allowed, just give the access permission and then close all the settings window. So now I try to connect my Wi-Fi network. And one more time I try to access my Telegram mobile application because I check it if this method works or not. So finally you can see. So now this time my Telegram application is opening very smoothly and it does not show any other error notifications. So friends, if this trick works, just leave a one like. So otherwise just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TechArns, and thanks for watching.